time. Okay, guys, this is me actually testing out this glitch. I'm gonna kill myself and essentially self-res with none of the theatrics that you normally see from a Sunsinger. So, go whammy. What do we? Hold on. Okay. All right. I equipped the Memory of Felwinter. I still have Radiance on. Boom. Oh my God, that is quick, dude. That's fast. I gotta say, that's real fast. You just pop up and you have Memory of Felwinter occurring right now, which essentially means that, I mean, it kind of would have been cooler if I could pop up and already have two nades ready and two melees. But this is okay. I think I can live with this. Either way it goes, you can bypass the animation. So if you wanted to pop up and already be ready to just gun somebody down, you can do that. Now, of course, like I said, no theatrics. So you no longer have the ability to run around with Radiance. It's a double-edged sword. I don't know, Volt. What do you think? Do you think this is going to be something that's going to be people using this
in
a bunch?
In trials, yeah.
Yeah, I feel like in trials, it would go in hand with a lot of things. Because what gets me more than anything is I usually get killed just because of the animation. The animation gets me killed more than anything.
Yeah, it takes a long time and people have time to, like,
yeah, line up your head. But that happens so quick, man. You would be able to fuck people up. Now, shout out.
You just whip out your shotgun and fuck them up.
Yeah, shout out to Volt's friends, by the way. I know one of them name is Matt. What was the other one's name, Volt?
Suited Thunder.
Suited Thunder?
Yeah, Suited Thunder.
Suited Thunder, man. Shout out to Suited Thunder and Matt GY, I believe his name was, for figuring this out. GTY, excuse me, for figuring this out, because this is actually pretty cool. Something that people are going to do is, y'all saw essentially, guys, what all I did was, you died like you normally would. You just simply swap to your Memory of Felwinter, and then you self-res, and bam, you're up for gunning down people, man. And I don't know. It's pretty cool. We'll see how it goes. All right, guys. Thanks so much for coming and watching. Slap that like button like your mama told you right.